Governor Tony Evers is mobilizing the National Guard to support law enforcement in Kenosha. Authorities there asked for help to ensure public safety. A charging decision is anticipated in the case of the officer-involved shooting of Jacob Blake back in August. The shooting sparked riots and unrest in that city. 500 troops have now been mobilized. While no decision has yet been announced, Blake's father held a march and news conference today calling for charges.